morning, you morphin. Welcome to another Walmart Day 10. It's Thursday. I wish I was going to Walmart again, but I'm not. Going to school. And here's my outfit of the day. It's very soft. Feels kind of Christmassy now. Blue jeans, but they feel kind of like the material, but I'm not wearing them. But yeah, so I love my new speaker so far. I've been using it yesterday, and I haven't even tried out my new slime yet, because I don't think Dad will want me to take it out and open it in my bedroom, because he'll think I'll make a mess. And I said, no, I won't. I mean, he just said, don't open it. And I'm gonna, my dad gave me his, it's not his anymore. I told you on the blog yesterday. It's a phone stand. You could tie it. And you close it, you put your phone in it, you could tie it. You know, tighten it. So I'll show you when I get home from school. You can put it in your desk if you want to. You know, I think I'll put it in my dressing. Yeah, I'll do that. So I guess I don't do selfish things anymore. But anyway, I'm gonna go to school and I have this stupid meeting today. And I don't want to go because my mom's not gonna come. It's just my dad. I mean, that's okay. They just won't be the same. But anyway, I'm gonna go to my school. Oh, I'm supposed to bring my lotion to my class. I gotta do that. I tried it out last night. It's vanilla. But anyway, I will catch up with you guys after school. Peace out. So guys, I was just home watching SpongeBob. And I'm about to get ready for bed soon. School was good. The meeting was good and boring. And yeah. So it was good at work too. I just delivered one package, or a few, well, not received, but just delivered them, a few of them. We were not that busy. And I had Chick-fil-A, yummy, to celebrate, and then milkshakes, chocolate milkshake. Oops. I love my new phone stand that I am using now. It's very nice. So I talked to my mom earlier. She's doing okay, but my stepdad, he's got the COVID now. I think he'll be okay too. It's his second day. Last night, it was his first night. Now I can't see my mom yet. I mean, I haven't seen her in a week, and it would be almost 2 weeks since Monday. This coming up Monday would be 2 weeks. And I want to see my mom, and I miss them, and I miss playing with my dogs, and I just hope the drive-in will open, because tomorrow night it was supposed to be Home Alone. I mean, is it still Home Alone? Because I meant to ask my dad today. Of course, he was busy watching a movie at home. Yeah. But I love my new speaker. It's so nice. It's mint green. And my teachers, they helped me pick it out. And it's the last week of first semester next week. Yeah. I want to see the SpongeBob movie. Sponge out of water. It is a very good movie. Can you all see me okay? because I put a stack of DVDs and then put this on it to make it a little bit more higher, I think. Gosh, I think I'll have to make the DVDs more higher. But, so school was good. So it's a pretty nice phone stand. I love it, and it's very nice, and yeah, my dad used to use it for Zoom calls, so he doesn't use it anymore. He doesn't do Zoom now. He used to, but he doesn't do it now. No. So he gave this to me. I think he landed it to me. Well, we kind of trade. I trade the JBL, the one I got for Shelby the Cup last two, to this. So we trade. So I have this, and he has my old speaker. Well, I think I'll let it be his now, just for the golf cart. He says just to make sure to charge the JBL. And this new speaker is the bomb. And yeah. So anyway, I'm gonna finish this movie and then go to bed soon because I have school tomorrow. And it's the last day of work. It's just 4 in the morning. It's bye bye, Melroom. I'll miss you. It's been nice knowing you. So, yeah, so, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe. Once we go to high school tomorrow for a cooking class, I don't know what we're making, but, yeah, looking forward to doing that. We have a Christmas party next Wednesday, but we can't invite anyone else. We can't. It just stinks. Stupid COVID, I wish you were dead. I wish you would just go away and never come back to America or any other countries, even England. Because my friend is so sick of it too. Yes, Michelle, I know you're my friend and I have to say you. I know you can't stand this COVID either. But this Christmas, it must go on, Christmas. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, share, blah blah blah. And I gotta finish my milkshake. Anyway. See you guys tomorrow, and peace out.